Hi, I'm Minnie, and welcome to Pinehurst, North Carolina, for round three of the 2014 U.S. Women's Open. Joining me today on the set of Studio C to tell us all about the STEM Zone is my dear sister Pam.
Thanks, Minnie. The STEM Zone is a really fun, interactive area created to demonstrate the science and technology behind the game of golf. The word STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. The STEM Zone is a really interesting place to explore and learn.
Coming to you live from Studio C in the Chevron STEM Zone, I'm Minnie.
And I'm Pam. Hope to see you on the course.
My dad sees his 5-iron shot landing on the green. I see a torque force reacting with club momentum as dad pushes it into the rough.
Aw.
My dad sees a birdie putt. I see rolling resistance from friction causing the ball to lift the cup.
I wish more kids like me were into STEM. Science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Did you know STEM jobs are growing faster and paying more than non-STEM jobs?
Chevron has invested nearly $100 million in U.S. education. Learn more at chevron.com.